Hello friends, let's see how to assign tax code to the country. For this we need to go to the path SPRO. Please see it carefully because this is little bit long path. Now once you click on the IMG path, go to the Logistic General, then click on the tax on goods movement, then India, then basic setting, then click on the determination of excise duty, go to the condition based excise determination, and here we have our option assign tax code to the company code. Click on here, click on new entry, put our company code first. Company code is 1500 and put our tax code and save the record. And this is how we have assigned our tax code to the company code. This assignment is very important because unless you assign our created tax code to the company code, you cannot use this tax code. Hope you find this helpful. If you have queries, you can comment on the videos, and most importantly, please subscribe our channel. Like and share the video. Thank you very much.